Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you at the square root of the number 11. So let's start. Okay, so we'll be using the division method to find the square root of 11. So first let's write 11 like this. All right, the next thing we need to do is whatever divisor we take here, we have to take it as a quotient as well. So if we take 3 here, we have to take 3 here also. So 3 into 3 is 9. And if we take 4 here, we have to take 4 here also. That is 4 into 4, which will be 16. Now 16 is greater than 11, so we cannot use this, we have to use this. So we'll consider 3, and we'll consider 3 here, which will give the answer as 9, and we'll be left with 2. Okay, now the next thing what we need to do is do with the divisor here is whatever we multiply it with, we multiply this 3 with 3. So add this 3 into this 3, we'll have 6, but keep it in the tens digit with one digit extra. Okay, and for this number, because this number is smaller than this, so we'll take a decimal here and we'll consider a pair of zeros that will bring down. Okay, instead of 10 we consider a pair of zeros, remember this. Okay, now we have to consider a number which we can consider here also and here also, so that we get a value less than 200. Okay, so let's consider a 4, 64 into 4. We'll have 256, which is much greater than 200. We cannot use this. Let's consider 3, 63 into 3. We have 189. Yes, we can take this. So let's take 189. Here 3 and here 3. Okay, we'll be left with 11. Now again, same thing we need to do with the divisor, 63 plus 3, because we multiplied with 3, right? So we'll have 66 with one digit extra. Okay, and for this number, because this have become smaller, so we'll consider one more pair of zeros and we'll bring it down, we'll have 1100. Now we can clearly see if we take 2 here, it will be greater than 1100, because 600 to the 1200, right? And it is 660, so we cannot take 2. So let's take 1. So if we take 1, we'll have 661, and just subtract, we'll have 439. Okay, now again, same thing we need to do. 661 plus 1 is 662, one digit extra. And here we'll consider one more pair of zeros because number is smaller, and we'll have 43,900. Okay, so we know that 6 sevens are 42, right? So let's consider 7. So 6627 into 7, we will have 46389. We cannot take that. If we consider 6, we'll have 39756. Yes, we can take this. So let's take 6 and let's take 6 here. Okay, now we don't need to calculate it further on, because we already got the answer till 3 decimal places, which is a standard for finding out the square root. So we can write directly over here, square root of 11 is 3.316. that's the answer. Okay, if you want till more decimal places, then you have to calculate further on. Okay, so this was all about square root of 11. So if you found the video helpful, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.